Sweetie Belle, maybe we should run through the steps another few times before you try it on your own.
Nope. Ready to give it a shot. Scene two. I think I threw my neck out. I'll never get my cutie mark for this.
Maybe not. But I'm happy to keep helping you learn just for the fun of it as long as you like.
As soon as Twilight shows me how.
Scootaloo, I already told you I won't show you how, but I'll help you find the instructions so you can figure it out yourself. Always glad to pass on my love of learning for learning's sake.
Only I'm afraid I'll never get the hang of this potion making.
Did you follow the magic plant growing formula I gave you?
I hope this works!
Leaning on a little thick there, aren't we, pal? But I'm tired.
Aww.
That was amazing, Diamond Tiara.
And without even putting in the effort to learn her own skills like we do.
Hey, come to think of it, if we get really good at the stuff Twilight's teaching us, and check this out.
Your sister Rarity will be taking you to Manhattan anytime soon.
Because if she is, maybe you can meet up with us while we hang out with a bunch of famous celebrities.
Yeah, we figured.
Bop, bop, sugar, lump, rump!
Oh, yeah? Well, I don't have to go all the way to Manhattan.
Did you say Princess Twilight? You hang out with her all the time? For real?
More like just once a week.
She helps us learn cool new stuff to do.
And I thought, whatever.
Me too, I thought that.
But now she's a princess, which makes her totally awesome.
Plus, she has wings.
We should totally say yes. This is a golden opportunity.
Are you kidding? I don't want them laughing at us while I'm mixing potions and accidentally sending plants into choking fits.
I must admit, it's kind of fun to see them working hard to get on her good side for a change.
Oh my gosh. Now remember, Twilight takes this time out with us so we can learn stuff.
Hey there, guys. Come on in.
Oh, Princess Twilight!
You have no idea. Oh my gosh. Who dyes your tail?
I so have to get that done.
Actually, it's not dyed. I'm all for helping as many ponies as I can, but maybe we should keep these weekly visits just between us, Okay, let's see how your plant potions are coming.
Don't worry, we won't make that same mistake again.
Oh, great. Look who showed up to make fun of us.
So much for learning skills to be big shots.
Twilight time! Twilight time! Twilight time! Twilight time!
Thanks to me, you three are now the hottest thing around. You're welcome.
Wow. All these ponies really want to meet Twilight that badly?
We love you, Cutie Mark Mercedes!
Yeah!
Might I suggest you get organized through us, the Cutie Mark Crusaders' nearest and dearest friends?
Every pony gets mine! No pushing!
Huh? They all think we're the greatest, because we're their ticket to get time with Ponyville's newest and biggest celebrity, Princess Twilight!
I got this. I don't like this, Sweetie Belle.
You said not to invite them to Twilight Time, and I didn't. When I told you when you could come eyeball the princess at one of her favorite hangouts, yes, as I wish.
Mm. I didn't realize how hungry I was. When you first asked me to help you develop new skills, I thought, working with young students so devoted to the joy of learning purely for its own sake, what could be better? You all remind me of myself when I was your age.
Twilight! Haven't seen you here in, like, forever and a half.
I know. I've been so busy I forgot how delicious everything is here.
Never mind, you're gone. La 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 la!
What was all this?
Ain't this?
I couldn't help it. When I don't smile in a picture, I look sad.
Can I help you? Seriously, all want my autograph? Okay, I'll sign just a couple more for you, but then I really must get back to my little friends. This isn't my regular hangout. I'm only here to be with them.
You mean Princess Twilight decides where it's cool to go based on where they go? I'm opening a new lemonade stand. Won't you come to the grand opening? I'll give you free lemonade for a week. More lemonade?
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, what do I owe you?
Your gratitude is thanks enough.
You three must come to my pool party.
Wow, this is nice, but there's no one else here. Why is this party cooler exactly?
It's twilight time.
So, we're coming too, right?
Actually, no.
Twilight time!
Twilight time! Twilight time! Twilight time! Twilight time! Twilight time! Twilight time!
Twilight time! Twilight time! Go, go, go!
We gotta beat them to twilight so we can explain! We made it! Quick! Knock on!
We know you said we should just keep Twilight Town to us. We didn't mean for so many other ponies to be here. Honest!
Oh, don't be silly. I only meant that for your benefit. Come on in, every pony. Spike made nachos. Turns out we'll need some more than that. Ponies interested in magic in this corner. Ponies who want to learn potions, over here. Bookworm ponies, over there.
Incredible.
Thanks to all of you for taking time out to come learn new things.
Thank you, Princess.
We love you, Princess.
You're awesome, Princess.
What a laugh.
Let's begin over here. And what would you like to learn, little one?
I want to learn how to become a cutie mark crusader.
Oh, boy.
Is this true?
We wanted our time together just as a way to be with you and learn new things.
We can't.
We kind of rushed over and forgot to bring our stuff.
I see.
I'm about to lay on you the amazing skills we learned in Twilight Time.
Oh,
got us into this mess, kid. Might want to roll with us.
Huh? Apple Bloom doesn't have her apple seedling, so she'll just grab an apple from the kitchen. That didn't turn out quite how I had hoped.
Well, neither did any of you.
Aww. We're really sorry, Twilight.
Thanks, Twilight.
Thanks.
Sweetie Belle? Remember a moment ago when you asked me to give you a chance?
Aw, come on!
be so super upset anymore, because she's letting us do a diary entry like our sisters do. Because she's our friend. But she forgave us. And, like magic, things are good as new. That's the kind of magic I really want to get good at.
I'm really proud of you. See you next time.
We're just glad Twilight Time is back to normal. Well, almost back to normal.